These two teams matched up on October the 31st, Highland defeating Missouri Valley 77-58 behind three players with 14 points. Sonia Vukoff had 14, Cheyenne Tramble had 14, and Bailey Farrell had 14. Deshelle Claiborne had 10 on the night. Lady Scotties forced Missouri Valley into 33 turnovers in the contest. We weren't planning on doing this thing tonight, but I even talked my wife into driving east from Kansas City. So bringing you Lady Scotty action here tonight over to Sky Sports Network. And we'll be glad to have you all tune in with us here momentarily. Grover C. Redford Gymnasium in Marshall, Missouri, on the campus of Missouri Valley College. Lady Scotty's taking on the Lady Vikings tonight in a rematch from October the 31st, where the Highland defeated Missouri Valley 77-58. As Vukov, Tramble, Forel had 14 points apiece, and Deshelle Claiborne with 10. Highland forced 33 turnovers by the Lady Vikings that night, en route to the victory. Highland with a 5-1 record. After defeating St. Mary JV 77-31 the other night by outscoring the Lady Spires 23-5 in the third quarter. Highland and their road blacks with navy numbers trimmed in the maize. The Lady Vikings in their home whites, purple numbers in gold. Highland wins the tip, and we're underway here in the first quarter from Marshall, Missouri. Vukoff kicks it back to Farrell, over to left-hand side, now to Tramble. Tramble looking, gives it over to D'Amica Dowell. Back to top of the circle. Vukoff for three, no good. Gets her own rebound, dishes it back out. And the ball stolen away by number 24, Mikhail Hilja, and her shot is up and good. Hilga put these Lady Vikings on top, 2-0 here in the early going. Shot up no good by Highland, partially blocked. And the rebound comes down, number 21, Kalia Kimmery, freshman out of Falcon, Missouri. Shot up no good, D'Amica Dowell with the rebound. Here comes Tramble down the right side. Vukoff, crossover dribble, kicks it over to Tramble, right wing for three. Nope, that one is wide left. And throwing it out of bounds is Farrell. It'll be Lady Viking basketball. 2-0 underway here. 8:54 to go in the first quarter. Right hand wing. Now on top of the circle to number 24, Hilga. Or Heige, excuse me. All the way underneath, layup no good. By number 32, Alyssa Mislett. Highland with the basketball. Vukoff will go in, blocked by Devin Swicegood, a 6'1 junior out of Salisbury, Missouri. But a foul on the play. And at the free throw line, Sonia Vukoff, 6'1 freshman out of Hungary. Try to get her first point on the board, and she does. Checking in the Highland lineup, number 4, Leandra Wilson, the 5'9 freshman out of Kansas City, Missouri, as Bailey Farrell will take a seat. Second attempt by Vukos is up and good. She's now got two. Tie ball game, 2-2 here. Right hand side, runners up, no good. But a foul on Leandra Wilson. That'll be Wilson's first personal. First team foul on Lady Scotty. Now we'll send number 21 to the free throw line. Kalia Kimmery, a 5'9 freshman out of Falcon, Missouri. Her first attempt is up and good. And the Lady Vikings regain the lead. Second attempt is up. That one rims in and out, no good. Leandra Wilson pulls it down. Wilson will bring it all the way down to the three-point line, kicks it over to the right side. Jamaica Dow back to Vukov. Vukov looking. Now she'll go to a power move, dishes it off to Salas underneath, gets a rebound and puts it back up and good. Sonia Vukov now with 4 points in the ballgame. And the Lady Scotties have regained the lead, 4-3. And we've got a foul on number 44. Jordan Salas picks up her first personal foul. Just one. You got two team fouls. Yeah, they got it wrong. You're up 4-3. Put back up and good by number 21. Kimmery, she's now on the board with 3 points. Ball deep in the corner, goes out of bounds. Checking in for the Lady Vikings. Number 20, Naya Young. 5'4 them. No, 5'4 them. All the way down, Leandra Wilson up, no good, but a foul. And the foul is on number 22, Shelby Ackland, her first personal. That will send Wilson to the free throw line to shoot two. Leandra Wilson, a 5'9 freshman out of Kansas City, Missouri. First attempt is up and good. Wilson now gets on the board with 1 point. Amani Simmons, a 5'7 freshman out of Topeka, checks into the lineup as Jamaica Dow will come out. Goldie Woody will come in at the next dead ball or the dead free throw. Second attempt up and good. Wilson now with two points in the contest. Goldie Woody checks in, the 5'8 freshman out of St. Joseph, Missouri. And Sonia Vukov back in the Highland lineup. All the way down, shot no good. By number 20, Naya Young. Here comes Vukov all the way through. She'll put up the runner, no good. Rebound pulled out by number 10, Bailey Topple. Topple with the rebound. Ball thrown away by Woody. Put back up by Vukov.
Work. Up the line, Goldie. What are you doing? Get up and work. Turn her.
Lady Scotties now regained the lead 8-5. Ball down in the corner. Step away. Jump shot. No good. By Devin Swisegood. Right-hand side, we've got a timeout called by head coach B.J. Smith. 6:25 to go, first quarter. Highland 8, Missouri Valley JV 5. We'll be back in a second. You're watching the Sky Sports Network. Yeah, it should be 8-5. Team fouls are even at 2 apiece. So welcome back, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Welcome back to Glover C. Redford Gymnasium on the campus of Missouri Valley College. Lady Scotties with an 8-5 lead here. with 6:22 to go in the first quarter. Vukov kicks it back out to Tramble. Tramble over to Monty Simmons. Tramble will launch up a three, no good. Rebound pulled down by Devin Swisegood. Swisegood gives it off number 20, Nia Young. Young under the pressure will break the pressure, knocks it forward, has the ball knocked away by Cheyenne Tramble. And Highland has the ball knocked away at the far end of the court. Jamaica Dowell and Bailey Farrell now check back in the Highland lineup. As coming in for the Lady Vikings, number 30, Joey Ash, a 5'6 freshman out of Reed Springs, Missouri. Shot up no good by Vukov, put back up by Claiborne. Dayshell Claiborne gets her first 2 points of the contest. And the Lady Scotties are up by 5, 10-5. Ball knocked away by Highland, put back up by Vukov. She's now got 8 points in the ballgame. And a quick timeout by Missouri Valley. Lady Scotties 12, the Lady Vikings 5 here in the early going. Again, these two teams played back on October the 31st. Highland defeating the Lady Vikings 77-58. Behind Vukov, Tramble, and Farrell, all with 14 points. Lady Scotties will be at home on Tuesday. They'll take on Southeast Nebraska. The ladies will play at 5. The men will play at 7 from Ben Allen Arena and Ben Allen Fieldhouse in Highland, Kansas. We'll bring you that play-by-play for both contests. 5:39 to go first quarter. Highland 12 and Missouri Valley JV 5. Bear with me a little bit. Wasn't planning on doing the ladies' game this afternoon or this evening. We did the men's game from KCK, and my voice may come and go from time to time. Fadeaway jump shot up and off the glass, no good by Devin Swisegood. Highland with the rebound. All the way down to Vukov with the easy layup. Sonya now with 10 points in the ballgame. It's Highland with good ball moving in the transition. Crossover dribble by Joey Ash. Ash guarded now by Tramble. She'll put up the running jumper, no good. Rebound pulled down by Farrell. Lead pass ahead to Vukov. Vukov with another layup, and Sonya has now got 12 points in the game. Highland with that pressure man-to-man. Ball knocked away by Claiborne. She had it knocked back away by number 35, Nicole Oldie. Ball comes in to Swisegood. Back to Oldie to Swisegood. Step away jump shot is no good. Jamaica Dowell with the rebound. Dowell gets it ahead to Tramble. Tramble will take it all the way up. Gets fouled on the play. And she'll go to the free throw line to shoot two. Foul is on number 20, Nia Young. I have Young now with two personal fouls. At the line for Highland, number 12, Cheyenne Tramble, the 5'6 freshman out of Shawnee, Oklahoma. Tramble will shoot two. First one rattles in. Sydney Blackburn checks in along with Jordan Salas. Blackburn, a 5'11 freshman out of Waterville, Kansas. Keep track of points. One. Underneath, their whistle underneath, and the ball got out of bounds. It'll be Highland basketball. 18-5, your score. 4:03 to go, first quarter. Connections. Right there, hotspot tether. Black take it down the right-hand side, has the ball ripped away by number 24. Michaela Hilga, ball thrown away by Blackburn. Blackburn goes coast to coast, throws it up and good. Sydney with her 2 first points of the night. up here on top, swing it right. It's not going to matter. I'm on the other one, and I can't receive email. I'm not on this one. Click OK. It won't work because I can't get on that one. I'm not going to. Never mind. Set it down. Downs. 20-5 in favor of Lady Scotties. Highland on a run here early in the first quarter. Ball goes to the floor. Ball come away with Blackburn with it. All the way up. Left-handed layup is good by number 5, Jamaica Dowell. Dowell now with 2 points in the ballgame. Ball ahead. Bailey Topple with it. Gets it underneath. The ball knocked out of bounds by Farrell. It will be Highland basketball. Checking in the Highland lineup, quickly number 4, Leandra Wilson with the check-in. Jamaica Dowell will take a seat. Amani Simmons gives it off to Salas. Now over to Wilson on the left-hand swing. She'll penetrate, go down the lane. Reverse layup is no good. Salas will get called for the reach over. Jordan now, her second personal foul in the ballgame. 6-foot sophomore out of Kansas City, Kansas. Then I'll try to log back in here to my hot spot. So maybe our email will work. Highland basketball. Simmons over to Salas, top of the arc. Down low goes Farrell. Farrell will dish it out, and the ball knocked away by number 24. Michaela Hilga, or Higa. Checking in for Highland, number 2, Mariana Veach, the 6'4" freshman out of Brazil. Checking in lineup for the first time tonight. Highland trying to run the full court trap. Simmons, guarding. Now Blackburn on the defense. Ball goes over number 24. That's Hilga, or Higa. Her 3-point shot, no good by Bailey Topple. Here comes the Lady Scotties quickly down the floor. Farrell will give it back to Simmons over the left-hand wing to Wilson. Wilson will try to drive to the baseline. Almost turned an ankle, but kept control of the basketball. Down the lane. Dad, no place to go with the dishes back out to Blackburn for 2. And Bailey Blackburn now with 4 points in the contest. Basket up by the Lady Vikings. Who made that basket? Who made the basket? 21? Thank you. Or 24. All right, thank you. Hyde with the basket. Blackburn gets control of the ball on the floor, and we're going to have a jump ball. And it will be Lady Viking basketball. Cheyenne Tramble checks back in high in the lineup along with number 5, Jamaica Dowell. Also checking back in the Highland lineup, number 32, Deshaun Claiborne. Hey, 24-7, your score, Lady Scotties. As they've dominated once they got control of the basketball in the lead. Down the left-hand corner. Ball comes out to the point. Number 12, Devin Collins, the 5'6 freshman out of St. Louis, Missouri, gets called for the violation. Top of the circle, Claiborne into Veach. Veach will get called for the travel. B.J. Smith wanted to know what that call was. Foul on the play. And I believe that's going to be on number 12, Cheyenne Tramble. Tramble with her first personal foul. Is that the free throw line? Will be number 20. Naya Young. Young with no points in the ball game. 5'5 freshman out of Baltimore, Maryland. Spins it. Let's it go. The first one brims in and out. They'll get it. Lady Scotties 5-1 on the year after the defeating St. Mary's JV 77-31 on Thursday. Ball rebound off number 33. Aaliyah Humphrey with the rebound, put back up and good. And that's the end of the first quarter. It's Highland 24. Missouri Valley JV 9. We'll get some stats. Look for get some stats. We'll be back. You're watching the Sky Sports Network. And if you're watching our stream, go over to the right-hand side of the chat. Let me know who you are and where you are. I'd be more than happy to give you a shout-out tonight. Sorry about that, Ivan. I forgot to do the 5-4-3-2-1. Lady Scotty basketball to start the second 10 minutes of the contest. Highland outscoring the Lady Vikings 24-9 in the first 10 minutes of the game. Tramble, left-hand side to Woody, to Claiborne, over to Jamika Dow. Dow will penetrate, kicks it back, and ball knocked out of bounds. Jamika Dow will bring it in to Tramble. 15 seconds on the shot clock. Over to Woody. Woody now back to Claiborne. Down the lane, pick it back out. Dow back to Woody for three at the top of the circle. Got it. Goldie Woody, a freshman out of St. Joe, Missouri, gets her first point of the night. A three-bagger. High to put that defense. Tramble with the steal. Puts it up, no good. Blackburn there. Claiborne there for a shot, no good. Rebound by Alyssa Mislett. And a foul on Lady Scotty. Foul on number 12. That'll be number two now on Cheyenne Tramble to my count. And the Lady Vikings will try to get more court. Nice spin move by number 21, Kalia Kimmery. Kimmery's runner no good. Fight for the rebound. Swisegood gets it away from Jordan Salas, backs her way in, puts up the shot, no good. Ball comes out high, and that is a Highland basketball now. I think it was on Cheyenne. Tramble. Give it to Dowell. Now back to Woody at the top of the arc. Bounce pass in to Vukov. Vukov picks up her dribble in the lane. Now gets out of it. Tramble to the corner. Trapped underneath. Ball thrown away by the Lady Vikings. All the way down. Jumper at the free throw line. No good. By Naya Young. Here come the Lady Scotties. Mika Dowell running full tilt down floor. Ball in block, but a foul on number 32. Alyssa Mislett. That'll be the first one on Mislett. And at the free throw line for the Lady Scotties is Sonia Vukov. Vukov with 12 points unofficially, the 6'1 freshman out of Hungary. First attempt is up and good. She's now got 13. Imani Simmons will check back in the Highland lineup for Cheyenne Travel, who's got two personal fouls. Sonia trying to get her 14th point on the board, cannot do it off the front of the iron. Rebound comes off number 21, Kalia Kemery. Kemery picks up her dribble, gives it off number 12, Devin Collins. Collins gives it over number 24, Hyja. Now then to Swisegood, gets her first bucket of the night. Number 44, Devin Swisegood, puts up a two-pointer. 6'1 junior out of Salisbury, Missouri. Makes it a 28-11 contest. Down low to Jordan Salas. Salas trapped in the lane. They're going to call a foul on Missouri Valley. Fouls on number 32, Alyssa Mislett. That's her second personal. Adriana Veach comes in for Jordan Salas. Also checking in for Lady Scotties, number 3, Bailey Farrell. So Highland at the basket with 18 seconds on the shot clock. Gets it in to onto the floor, and a jump ball, and that ball will go to Missouri Valley. .743 to go in the first half. Highland leading it 28-11. Ball all the way down. Kicks it back out to Swisegood. Her shot up and good. Pretty looking shot by the junior out of Salisbury, Missouri. Her fourth point of the night. Simmons with the basketball. Dishes the right hand side to Goldie Woody. Woody with the runner will be fouled on the play. And a foul's on number 12. That is Devin Collins' first personal. And at the free throw line, Goldie Woody with 3 points. Woody at the free throw line, shoot two. First one is up, no good, it hits off the back iron. Second attempt is up and good by Woody. She's now got 4 points in the ball game. Thailand 29, Missouri Valley JV 13. Young gets it across the midcourt stripe. Tries to penetrate down the lane, kicks it off to Swisegood. Ball knocked away, coming away with it, number 5, Jamaica Dow. Nice ball movement by the Lady Vikings. Are they getting Highland to commit, but they can't get the bucket to go down, going under. No good by Amani Simmons off of Simmons' fingertips. Now back in the lineup for the Lady Vikings, number 10, Bailey Topple. Bringing the ball down the floor, the Lady Vikings, 35, Nicole Oldie. Oldie will go up, reverse layup is short. Mariana Veach, and the ball goes down to the floor, jump ball. That should be Highland basketball. Sydney Claiborne will come back in the Highland lineup, replacing Vukov, I believe. We've got a timeout on the floor. With 6:22 to go in the first half, Highland 29, Missouri Valley JV 13. Don't forget, we'll be on the air on Tuesday as the Lady Storm come to town from Beatrice, Nebraska. Highland will tip off at 6 o'clock for the five o'clock for the ladies' game, 7 o'clock for the men's game. It's always been a good rivalry between those two programs, the Lady Storm and the Lady Scotties. And again, thank those of you that are watching this this evening. I'm sorry we kind of jerked you around a little bit today, whether we broadcast or not, but we've made it to Marshall, Missouri in plenty of time to set up the computers, and Ivan Baida up above running the camera tonight. Russ Karn down here at the court side bringing you the play-by-play. As good as I can make it here this evening. Left-hand side, Vukov crossover dribble, take it up and lay it in. Nice quick move by Sonia Vukov. Vukov now with 15 points in the contest. Kimmery with the basketball, gives it off to number 21. Kimmery is number 21. Ball knocked away. Here comes Highland. Simmons down the left-hand side. Vukov, top of the arc, will penetrate to the free throw line. Dishes it back to Farrell. Lob pass down in low. Now they kick it back out. Vukov will take it all the way in. Knocked down. Blackburn gets up the loose ball and gets the point. Sydney Blackburn now with 6 points in the game. Yeah, that relentless man-to-man defense that head coach B.J. Smith likes to run here at Highland. Causing some problems for the Lady Vikings. Over the left-hand side. Mislett will drive in. Throws up the shot. No good. Simmons with the rebound. Amani brings it down the right side. Now to Vukov, top of the circle. Over to Farrell, left wing. Back to Vukov. Crossover dribble down the lane. Shot is short, but pulling it in with number 44, Devin Swisegood for the Lady Vikings. Topple. Yeah, that's a traveling violation against the Lady Vikings. Again, the defense forcing the turnover. Joey Ash checks in along with number 22, Shelby Ackland for the Lady Vikings. Checking in for Highland, number 32, Deshell Claiborne. And number 44, Jordan Salas. 5:11 to go here in the first half. Claiborne will launch up a three, rims in, out, no go, but fights in there for a rebound, gets the jump ball. The ball will go to Missouri Valley. Down the left side, they shoot for three. Got it. Nia Young with her first bucket of the night, and it's a three-bagger. Shot up no good, but a foul on number 33, Aaliyah Humphrey. That's her first personal foul. That will send, I believe it is, number 5, Jamaica Dowell to the free throw line to shoot two. Dowell, first attempt is up and good. She's now got three in the ball game. The freshman out of Lebanon, Tennessee. Amani Simmons checks out as Leandra Wilson checks in for her. Dowell to shoot the second of two. Second attempt, that one crawls in over the front of the rim. Highland 35, Missouri Valley 16 they have on the board. And I could be wrong. We'll double check it. Jordan Salas fights for the basketball. Goes down to the floor. Here comes Wilson. Wilson bounce pass to Dowell. Dowell will take it up. No good as that ball went wild of the target. Joey Ash, guarded by Jamaica Dowell, brings it across the midcourt stripe. Ball onto the floor and a scramble for Highland comes away with it. Dowell ahead, or Claiborne goes ahead to Wilson, had her arm grabbed, so Leandra Wilson will go to the free throw line. Fouls on number 22, Shelby Ackland. That's her second, according to my books. And Leandra Wilson to free throw line. Wilson with 2 points to mark out. We'll be shooting two here. First attempt is up and good. She's now got 3 points. Asia Powell, a 5'8 freshman out of Casa Grande, Arizona, checks in for the Lady Vikings. Second attempt by Wilson is off the back iron, no good. Rebound pulled down by the Lady Vikings. Oldie gets it across the midcourt stripe, down into the corner. Ackland for two, shot no good. The ball goes off the fingertips of Highland. Checking in for Lady Scotties will be Imani Simmons. Checking in for Lady Vikings, number 24, Mikhail Haiga. Lady Viking basketball out to reach their own basket with a fresh 30-second clock. Ball comes in, number 32, Alyssa Mislet. She'll back it back out to the top of the circle here. Well, on a shot clock, they lob it in low. Step over, shot is up, no good. By Leah Humphrey, foul's gonna be on Highland. Number 32, Deshelle Claiborne, that's her first. As Leah Humphrey will go to the free throw line. 5'11" freshman out of Aurora, Colorado. He's got 2 points to my account, cannot get the first one to go. Sydney Blackburn checks in for Highland as Deshelle Claiborne checks out. Second attempt by Humphrey coming. That attempt is good. She's now got three in the game. Missouri Valley's got 17 on the scoreboard. 36-17 your score. Crossover dribble. Claiborne throws it up. Put back in by Jordan Salas. And Salas is on the or in the book tonight. Jordan with 2 points in the contest. All the way down, jumper shot up by the left-hander, number 24, Michaela Haiga. That's her 6th point of the contest. Left-hand wing to Simmons. Gives it off to Claiborne, ball stolen away. All the way down, number 32, Alyssa Mislet. Her shot up and good. And she draws the foul. Mislet with her 1st 2 points in the contest. And the foul on Highland. Again, who was that foul on? Thank you. Jenny Blackburn picks up her 1st personal foul. Rebound told down on the rebound, or free throw that did not go. And we've got a whistle on the floor. Fouls on Jordan Salas, number 44. That's her 3rd. Salas will quickly come out of the contest as Mariani Veach comes into the lineup for Highland. And the ball knocked away by Highland. They say Leandra Wilson got a fingertip on it. Lady Viking basketball with 25 on the shot clock. 2:25 to go in the 2nd quarter. Haiga dished it off. Shot by Mislet is no good. Ball Barkley blocked by Veach. Ball on the floor and a jump ball. And that is Highland basketball. Claiborne will check back in the Highland lineup as Veach will come out. So Lady Scotty basketball here up 38-21. They led it at the end of the 1st quarter, 24-9. Woody will penetrate, kicks it back out to Wilson. Wilson will drive the baseline, throw one up, no good. Here come the Lady Vikings with the ball. Back again, number 32, Mislet. She dishes it off to number 33, Humphrey. And Humphrey gets called for the travel. Jamaica Dow checks in for Highland. Wilson will come out. Devin Swicegood will come back in for the Lady Vikings as Aaliyah Humphrey will take a seat. Buck 31 to go in the 2nd quarter. Dow, left-hand side to Woody. Woody down the lane, puts it up, no good. Rebound pulled down by Swicegood. Devin Swite's got an excellent player, 6'1" junior out of Salisbury, Missouri. Asia Powell will put up a shot, no good. Ball knocked down on the floor. Coming away with it is Haiga. And a whistle and a foul. Foul's on number 33. There isn't a 33 on the Highland lineup. So I'm not sure who they gave that to. Sir, who was the foul on? First attempt is up and good by Haiga. That's 7 points now for her. We'll put the foul on Sydney Blackburn. That's closest number, 23. As Claiborne is not in the contest, or Claiborne is in the contest, we'll give it to Sydney. Second attempt is up and good by Haiga. She's now got 8. Blackburn, left-hand side. That's Woody with the basketball. Didn't have place to throw the ball. Picked up her dribble. Dowell in down to the low post. Gives it back. There's Farrell for 3. That one is short. And the ball goes out of bounds. It will be Lady Viking basketball. Ball knocked away. And going down on the floor and getting the worst of the collision was Jamaica Dowell. Dowell back up off the floor. Says she's all right. She and Devin Collins got tied up. Inbound pass. The ball foul on Jamaica Dowell for the reach. That's one on Dowell. Lady Scotties with 5 team fouls in the quarter. Will send number 20 or 12, Devin Collins, to the free throw line to shoot a pair. 5'6" freshman out of St. Louis, Missouri, trying to get her first points in the board scorebook tonight. First one is up, and that one is good. Collins now with 1 point. We'll try to get on the even side of the ledger. Let's make 2. That one is also good. 38-25, the Lady Vikings clawing their way back into this. Woody bounces it in to Blackburn. Blackburn will draw the contact. Foul is on number 44. Devin Swicegood, her first. Blackburn will go to the free throw line. Sydney with 6 points in the game. Blackburn gets her first to drop. She's now got 7. They had a second attempt. That was high off the back of the iron. No good. Rebound pulled down by Alyssa Mislett. Mislett gives it off to Haigan. She'll penetrate, leaves it back. 3-point shot at the buzzer. Drops in. And an Alyssa Mislett with a 3-pointer at the buzzer. Makes the contest 39-28. Lady Vikings outscoring the Lady Scotties in the second quarter, 19-15. And we're tied, or we're at the half, 39-28 Highland. We'll try to get some stats. We'll be back. You're watching the Sky Sports Network. table, so we'll just give you the unofficial points as I have them. First for the Lady Vikings of Missouri Valley JV with 28 points on their side of the board. They're led in scoring by Michaela Haiga. That's got to be what it is. It was 8 points. Number 32, Alyssa Mislett. She's got 5. Naya Young with 3. Kalia Kimmery with 3. Aaliyah Humphrey with 3. Devin Swisegood has 4. And Devin Collins has 2. Fort Lee Scotty, they're led by Sonia Vukov in double figures with 15 points. 7 points for Sydney Blackburn. 4 points for Jamaica Dowell. Goldie Woody's got 4. Leandra Wilson's got 3. Cheyenne Tramble with 2. Dayshell Claiborne with 2. And Jordan Salas with 2 for 39 points. Don't forget, Highland fans, we'll be back on the air this coming Tuesday as Highland will take on Southeast Nebraska. Out of Beatrice at Ben Allen Fieldhouse in Highland. Ladies tip it off at 5. The men will tip it off at 7. Always a good matchup between the Lady Storm and the Lady Scotties throughout the years. And we'll be back in 12 minutes and 20 seconds. You're watching the Sky Sports Network. And welcome back to halftime here in Marshall, Missouri. And Ivan Baida has gotten me some stats here. Ivan said Lady Scotties have shot 52% from the floor this evening on 12 of 13. They got 12 of 23 field goals. Highland shooting 17% outside the arc, 1 of 6. And from the free throw line, Highland is 12 of 16 for 75%. For the Lady Bears, for the Lady Vikings, they are, I don't have their shooting stats. Sorry about that, Ivan. Rebounds are like this. Highland with 5 for the Lady Scotties. There's Sonia Vukov with 5 total. Bailey Farrell's got 3, and Jamika Dowell's got 2. Those stats brought to you by Ivan Baida up above. Ivan running the camera when he's not doing the stats. Well, Ivan's the one that got us started on YouTube this year, and I'm very appreciative he's done that for me. Put right on the corner. Back in 4 minutes. You're watching the Sky Sports Network. And welcome back to the Grover C. Redford Gymnasium on the campus of Missouri Valley College in Marshall, Missouri. Your 18th ranked Highland Lady Scotties lead the Lady Vikings of the Missouri Valley Junior Varsity 39-28. Highland outscored the Lady Vikings 24-9 in the first quarter. Missouri Valley came back and outscored Highland 19-15 in the second. We're underway. Lady Vikings with the basketball. Higer with the basketball. Round it in the free throw line to Meslett. Meslett's shot no good. Jamaica Dowell runs it down. Dowell gets it ahead to Farrell. Fell all the way into Jordan. Nope, that is Sonia Vukov with the basket. And a whistle and a foul. Foul's on number 32. That's Alyssa Meslett's third personal to my count. As Vukov at the charity stripe trying to get her 18 points. You can't get it there. Vukov with 17 points to lead all scorers starting the third quarter. Three-point shot by Mislett is no good. Bailey Farrell runs it down. Bailey will bring it down the right-hand side for the Highland bench. As Highland will rotate it back around the left side. Got in low, and a foul is on number 32. Mislett. And I have Mislett now with four personal fouls. As checking in quickly, number 35, Nicole Oldie, the 5'11 freshman out of Lynn, Kansas, will replace Mislett. And Highland with the basketball, gets it into Vukov, now into Jordan Salas with the spin move. Her left-handed runner can't go. Jamaica Dowell will throw it up and get it down and draw the foul. Fouls on number 24, Heige. That's her first personal unofficially. Salas now with 4 points in the ballgame. Or excuse me, that's Dowell's 6 points of the contest. Jamaica, 5'8", freshman out of Lebanon, Tennessee, gets that one to go. She's now got 7 in the ballgame. Dowell guarding Bailey Topple, gets it over to number 24. Heige, guarded by Cheyenne Tremble. Right-hand side, three-pointer up by Topple, no good. Rebound called out by number 24, Heige. Here's another three-point shot, and that one's good. Bailey Topple had two tries, she got it, and she's got 3 points in the contest. Salas over to right-hand side to Farrell. Farrell. Now back over to Dowell, left-hand side. Salas underneath, puts it up, draws a contact. Foul will be on number 33, Aaliyah Humphrey. That's two on Humphrey to my count. Jordan Salas will go to the free throw line to shoot a pair. Jordan, a 6 foot sophomore out of Kansas City, Kansas. 2 points at the halftime break. Shot is up and no good off the front of the iron. Salas will run it down and leaves it off to Tramble. Tramble, right-hand side, faked it to the corner and draws contact. Foul will be on Haya. That's her second unofficially. 15 foul. Lady Scotty's now shooting two for the remainder of the quarter. Tramble at the free throw line, had two at the break. That one rattled in and out, no good. Nia Young checks back into the ballgame, freshman out of Baltimore, Maryland. Cheyenne Tremble trying to pick up her third point here on this second free throw attempt, and she does. 47-31, Lady Scotties. According to the big blue scoreboard, big black scoreboard up above me. And apparently I missed a point on the Highland side. A three-pointer is what they got down, but I don't think that's correct. Because I don't recall a Lady Scotty hitting a three yet. Three-point shot is good by number 21, Michaela McKimry. 6 points now on the board for Kimry. Down the lane, ball knocked away. Scramble on the floor, and the ball still loose. They're going to not blow with them. Now they finally do. All the way down, shot up, no good. Here comes the Lady Vikings with the basketball. A runner is up and no good, but number 20, Naya Young. Here comes Bailey Farrell with the basketball. Farrell, 2-on-1, and D'Amica now will be fouled on the way to the hole. That'll be personal foul number 3 on Naya Young, unofficially. And D'Amica Dow to the free throw line. Dow with 7 points, unofficially. First attempt by Dowell is up and good. She's now got 8. Jordan Salas will come out. Deshaun Claiborne will come in. Amani Simmons will check in here at the next free throw. Should Dowell make her that? And she did. D'Amica Dowell now with 9. Simmons and Wilson now will enter the Highland lineup. Farrell and Dowell will come out. Lady Scotties 47, Lady Vikings 34 to my count. They've got 3 more points on Highland. Make that 2 more points on the Highland side. Basket is good by the Lady Vikings all the way down. Vukov with a layup. And a whistle is blown, a jump ball. Check in the Highland lineup, Bailey Farrell. If she can get the official's attention, she does. Monty Simmons will take a seat. And Ivan, if you'll send me an email, let me know, does Highland have 49 or 51 on your account? Carry of the basketball, whatever, 12, Devin Collins. Farrell to Claiborne. They get it inside, ball knocked away. Number 35, Nicole Oldie. Oldie. They get the ball forward, back to Oldie. She'll take it inside, has the ball knocked away. Here comes Bailey Farrell. Farrell, and a grabbing foul by number 20, Naya Young. And I believe that is her 4th. And at the free throw line, shooting 2 will be Bailey Farrell. Farrell, a 5'6 freshman of Alva, Oklahoma, has not got a point yet in the contest. But she does now. D'Amica Dow checks in for Highland. Shelby Ackland checks in for the Lady Vikings. Salas has 4. Thank you, sir, Ivan. Second free throw was good by Farrell. She's now got 2 points in the game. The ladies got, do have 53 points in the contest. Three on two for the Lady Vikings. 3-point shot by Collins is up and good. Devin Collins now with 5 points in the contest. Ball over to Claiborne on the right wing. Gives it to Vukov, top or high post. She is fouled on the layup to the hole. And the foul's on number 22, Shelby Ackland. I have 3 on Ackland. Vukov at the free throw line with 19 points. That one's off the back iron, no good. Jordan Salas checks in along with, or Salas will come in at the next free throw. Sydney Blackburn checks in. Cheyenne Tremble will check in. As Sonya will shoot the second one. Sonya now with rims in and out. Blackburn runs it down with the rebound. Gives it back to Vukov and the ball knocked out of bounds. Liddy's got a basketball. The shot clock is set on 12 and Highland just shot a free throw. It needs to be reset. And it is. Ball back out to Dow. To Farrell, top of the arc. All the way in, Bailey Farrell, baseline. All the way up, Tramble. Nice job by Cheyenne to find the lane. Gets her fifth point of the night. 5:32 to go in the third quarter. Ladies guys up 55-39. And a ball knocked away by Jordan Salas. Here comes Dow, two on one. She'll dish it off to Farrell. Fell, gets bumped, no call. Jordan Salas with the steal and the bucket. Jordan Salas now with 6 points in the ball game. Ball thrown away by Tramble. Cheyenne will throw it up and draw the foul as the ball bounces off the rim. Foul on Haiga. That is her third unofficially. Bailey Farrell with 2 points in the contest. We'll go to the free throw line and shoot two. Highland does not have a team foul here in the third quarter. Shot up and good. She's now got 3 points in the contest. Asia Powell, a 5'8 freshman out of Casa Grande, Arizona, along with Alyssa Mislett, freshman out of Ridgeland, Wisconsin, back in the lineup for the Lady Vikings. And that is Cheyenne at the free throw line. And she gets the free throw, two free throws to go down. 7 points now for Cheyenne Tramble. Vukov checks back in. Blackburn will come out. 59-39, Highland up by 20. They were in the third quarter. Ball back to number 20, Nia Young, guarded by Jamaica Dow. Ball over to the corner, ball knocked away. Here comes Dow with it. Dow will take it coast to coast. And ball stolen away. No foul called. It's a clean steal by number 20, Nia Young. Young, a 5'5 freshman out of Baltimore, Maryland, with a good steal there. But Highland basketball, 23 seconds to go on the shot clock. Vukov at the top of the circle will drive it down the lane. Gishes it back to Salas. Salas is hit. They're going to say a traveling violation on Salas. So Lady Viking basketball here with 4:27 to go in the third. And Highland up 59-39. All the way in. Foul is called on Jordan Salas. That will be four on Salas unofficially. And at the free throw line, number 12, Devin Collins. Collins, I've got her for 5 points in the contest, 5'6 freshman out of St. Louis, Missouri. She tries to put the 40th point on the board for the Lady Vikings, and she does. She's now got six. Devin Swisegood now back in the ballgame. As Alicia Meslett, Aaliyah Humphrey comes out. Second attempt by Collins is short. Rebound pulled down by Vukov. Back to Tramble. Here come the Lady Scotties. Right hand side, Dow gives it back to Tramble. Now to Vukov, over the left hand wing. That is Wilson, that is number 11, Simmons. And we've got a jump ball under the basket. And the ball will stay with Highland. Three-point shot by Sonya Vukov is no good. Ball knocked out of bounds by Highland. Then it will be Lady Viking basketball. Highland outscoring the Lady Vikings here in the third quarter, 20-12. Collins for three, no good. Ball onto the floor. Jamaica Dow will run it down. Dow gives it off to Monty Simmons. Simmons quickly down the floor, right-hand side. Dow to Vukov to Tramble for three. That one is short. Rebound comes down to Devin Swisegood. Devin Collins with the basketball. Has the ball knocked away by Vukov. Tramble with the steal. And the ball stolen away again by number 20, Naya Young. And they're now going to say a traveling violation on Young. And everybody here in the gymnasium, it sure looked like that was a clean steal by Naya Young. Pharrell and Wilson back in the Highland lineup. Tramble with the basketball under their own basket. 25 seconds on the shot clock. Ball lobbed into Pharrell. She'll send to the basketball. Now over to Wilson. Wilson looking for a cutter. Can't find one. Had the ball go off her foot out of bounds. Missouri Valley. Joey Ash checks in the lineup. The 5'6 freshman from Reed Springs, Missouri. For Missouri Valley JV. Ash with the basketball, guarded by Tramble. Now they give it over to the right side. Feet underneath, whistle on Highland. Shot is up. They give it to her. That's a mighty long continuation play. Foul's going to be on number four, and they gave it to her. Oh, my. Second personal foul on Leandra Wilson. Basket is good by number 21, Kalia Kemri. And that was an NBA continuation right there. 9 points down the contest for Kimmery. 59-43, Lady Scotties. Coming up on the 2:35 mark of the third quarter. Runner is up by Goldie Woody. Woody now with 6 points in the ballgame. We'll leave the stream on later tonight. We'll take it off first thing in the morning for scouting purposes, for reasoning. But if you'd like to look at it and send me an email at, or send me a contact on Twitter at Russ Karn, R-U-S-S-K-A-R-N. We'll put the Lady Scotties streams back on once we get back into conference play. All the way down, Oldie shot, no good. Swise good with a putback. That's no good. Oldie with the rebound, no good. The ball goes out of bounds. It'll remain Missouri Valley basketball. Check in lineup for Lady Scotties, number 2, Mariana Veach, replacing Jordan Salas. Ball fed into Swisegood. Swisegood draws contact, no foul. Rebound comes down to Mariana Veach. Veach had to Tramble over here to back to Veach. Veach cannot control the basketball. And Devin Swisegood with the recovery. Swisegood, free to the top of the circle. 3-point shot, left wing, no good. Running it down is Sonia Vukov. Vukov. 3-on-2 for Lady Scotties. Vukov will take it all the way in with the right hand and left. 21 points now for Sonia. All the way in. Shot no good. Vukov with the rebound. Ahead to Tramble. Left hand wing. Tramble will penetrate. Spin move. Left hand throw up. No good. Rebound comes down to Bailey Topple. Topple forward down the floor. Swisegood jumper inside the arc is good. Devin Swisegood with a nice looking shot. She's now got 6 points in the game. But Goldie Woody with the basketball. Ball into Veach. Veach gives it back to Tramble. So Pharrell, now to Woody. Woody thought about a three, and B.J. Smith with the timeout. Full timeout for Lady Scotties. Checking in, Amani Simmons. And number 32, Deshaun Claiborne. 41 seconds to go in the third quarter. Lady Scotties 63. The Lady Vikings 45. Highland is outshot the Lady Vikings here in the third quarter, 24 points to 17 points. They jumped out to an early lead, 24-9 after one. The Lady Vikings came back and outscored Highland 19-15 in the second quarter. Highland trying to get B.J. Smith's 121st victory here tonight to just 21 losses. B.J. Jason Marty Allen, who has the school record for most wins by a women's basketball coach, 148 wins to 84 losses through an eight-year period. Put up by Vukov is up and good. Sonya now with 23 points in the ball game. Ball knocked away. That's Samani Simmons with the basketball. Simmons bounces it ahead to Bailey Pharrell. Pharrell off the glass and good. Bailey now with 4 points in the game. Oldie with the basketball, loses control momentarily. Three-point shot by Kimmery is no good, and it will be Highland basketball. Again, these two teams matched up back on October the 31st. Highland defeated Missouri Valley JV 77-58. 3 seconds to go in the quarter. Shot is no good, as she took just a little too long. Final score. Score here in the after three is Highland 67, Missouri Valley JV 45. Dialet fans, don't forget we'll be back on the air tomorrow or on Tuesday with Lady Scotties and Scotties taking on Southeast Nebraska at Ben Allen Fieldhouse in Highland. Tip-off time, 5 o'clock for the ladies, 7 o'clock for the men. Both games will be brought over Sky Sports Network. Also, don't forget, coming up next Friday and Saturday is the Scotty Classic for men and women's basketball. Highland will play at 5 o'clock on Friday against Oklahoma Wesleyan JV. Scotty men will take on Cloud County at 7 o'clock. Ball games will start at 1 with Brown Mackey women taking on Cali. At 3 o'clock, Midland JV will take on Pure Prep again in that men's contest. Scotty men won earlier this afternoon. Don't forget to check out the Cross Country Leagues and final results on the conference website at kjccc.org. Go to the Cross Country section, click on the Schedule and Results link, and you'll find the final updates there for the National Cross Country Championships, ladies and men competing today. Highland men down Linkier Prep by the score of 85-62. Highland now 5-1 on the year on the men's side. And we're ready to start the third quarter. Get back at the fourth quarter. All the way in. Shot is up and good. Foul will be on Michelle Claiborne. That's 2-1 Claiborne to my count. And the basket was good by number 32. Alyssa Mislett, she's now got 7 points, trying to get eight, and she does. There come the Lady Scotties down. Claiborne over to Farrell on the right wing in front of the Highland bench. Vukoff at the top of the circle over to Imani Simmons. Now back around. Farrell will penetrate, kick it back to Vukoff. Vukoff will go strong to the hole, and she is hacked from behind by Alyssa Mislett. I've got 5 on Mislett unofficially. And we'll have to see if that's correct or not. And that could be an error on my point. Sonia Vukoff with 23 points. Rims in and out, no good. Mislett will come out. Oldie will come in. So Mislett still has fouls left. Vukoff with 23 points. Now trying to get 24, and she does. Hagen with the basketball, guarded by Farrell. 9:20 to play the ball game. Oh, yeah. Get the Swisegood at the arc. Good. Devin Swisegood now with 8 points at the free throw line extended. Vukoff looked for the cutter. Now gives it to Claiborne. She loses the basketball, gets it back. She'll drive all the way down. His contact. No foul call. Is coming away with the basketball is Devin Swisegood. Play's getting a little bit rough here in the fourth quarter. Devin Collins gets it over to Swisegood, to Oldie, now to number 24, Haiga. Haiga drives the baseline, now back out. Collins for three, that one rims it out, no good. Imani Simmons with the rebound. Here comes Imani down the floor. She will back it away as Swisegood jumped out there at 6'1". Along the baseline. Reverse layup is up and good by Sonia Vukoff. Vukoff now 26 points unofficially. Swisegood guarded by Veach. Now to number 12, Collins. Collins will launch a three from the right side, no good. Oldie with the rebound, back to Collins for another three. That was no good. Rebound pulled down by Vukoff. Sonia will bring it down herself. Bounce pass over to Bailey. Farrell. Farrell gets hit. No foul call. As things are getting rough at the Highland end of the floor. All the way down. Runner no good. Oldie there, and there's a foul on Highland. Fouls on number 32, Deshaun Claiborne now with 3. At the free throw line, Nicole Oldie looking for her first points of the night. Highland back out to that 20-point lead, 70-50 here. Oldie shot up and good. She's in the scorebook. Blackburn, Tramble, Salas, and Goldie come into the Highland lineup. Aaliyah Humphrey will check into the Lady Viking lineup. As Oldie shoots the second of her two. Freshman from Lynn, Kansas rattles that one in. She's got 2 points on the night. Woody, left-hand wing. Now to Dowell, over to Tramble, here in front of the Highland bench. Now back to Dowell, to Woody, left-hand wing. She'll drive the baseline. Gets caught in a tall timber, kicks it back. Claiborne for three. Sydney Claiborne drains the big bucket. That's now got 10 points in the contest for her. Ball given off to Oldie. Oldie will lose the ball out of bounds. It will stay Highland basketball. 73-52 Lady Scotties with 6:57 to go in the contest. Tramble will bring it down, falls down on the floor. Tramble went down hard on the left knee. And she's going to stay in the contest. Young with the basketball, guarded by D'Amica Dowell. Now right-hand wing is number 22, Shelby Ackland. Ackland gets into Collins. Collins shot from behind, or hit from behind by Woody. Jordan Salas with the rebound. Here comes Tramble. Tramble will push it all the way in. Runner is up and good. Tramble finds that soft ball off the top of the backboard and drops that one down. It's now 9 points for Cheyenne. 75 points total for Highland. Ball comes away with it. That's Tramble with it on an errant pass by the Lady Vikings. Tramble will fire a three. That one's good. Cheyenne Tramble now with 12 points in the contest. 78-52, Lady Scotties. And a timeout on the floor. Charge to Missouri Valley. Lady Scotties outscoring the Lady Vikings here in the fourth quarter, 11-7. Highland again will play on Tuesday. They'll take on the Lady Storm out of Southeast Nebraska, Beatrice. Lady Scotties will tip it off at 5 o'clock. The men will play at 7. All home contests of Scotty Athletics are available over the Scotty Sports Network. Lady Scotties now 18th ranked in the nation. 5-1, trying to make it 6-1 in their last contest. They defeated St. Mary JV 77-31. Last Friday, make that Thursday night, in Leavenworth. As Highland outscored the Lady Spires in the third quarter, 23-5. So coming out of the Lady Viking timeout, it will be white basketball here in front of the scorer's table. Powell will get the ball inbounds. Number 20, Naya Young. Young guarded by Jamaica Dowell. Now over to 21, Kimmery. Ball knocked away. Naya Young with the basketball. Putting on a little show. Kicks it back. Shot no good. Ball on the floor. Here comes Sydney Claiborne away with it. Claiborne will go in hard. Draws no hits contact, but no foul. And here comes number 10, Bailey Topple with the ball. Again, Highland having a little trouble here in the fourth quarter, getting fouls at their end of the court. Topple over here to Young. Young wanting to go one-on-one with the Jamaica Dow. Five on the shot clock. Inside the arc, cannot get a shot off. She'll throw one up at the buzzer. Ball goes to the floor and out of bounds. It'll be Highland ball. Checking into the Lady Viking lineup, number 21, Kalia Kimmery. And number 24, Mekle Higa. And I apologize for butchering up her name tonight. Young lady's out of Hawaii, so I know that someone's surely watching tonight. Salas, top of the circle. Loses the ball, gives it off to Woody. Back to Tramble. Tramble will penetrate down the lane with the runner up and good. Cheyenne Tramble now with 14 points in the contest. Spin move blocked by Salas under the basket. Shot up and good. Salas will pick up the personal foul there. And I believe that's Jordan's fifth. Basket is good. Jordan Salas is fouled out of the ball game at the 4:04 mark of the fourth quarter. Mariana Veach will now check in the Highland lineup. Basket was good by number 33, Aaliyah Humphrey. She's now got 7, trying to get 8. And she cannot. Ball comes down to Highland. Veach with the rebound. Ahead to Tramble. down to Jamaica Dow. Dow gets underneath, throws it up, no good. Gets her own rebound, put back, no good. And the ball goes out of bounds off of Jamaica Dow, the official says. It'll be Lady Viking ball. Devin Swicegood comes back in the lineup for the Lady Vikings. 3:50 to go here in the ball game. Highland up 80-54. Ball lobbed into Swicegood, going against Veach. Turnaround jumper, rattles in and no good. Or rattles in and out. Down to Woody. She'll get it to Cramble, back it out to Dowell. Dowell will want to push it down to Blackburn, top of the circle. No, to Woody. Woody, little stutter step, gets inside the lane. Bounce pass down low to Washburn. Washburn trying to bulldog her way in. Puts it back up and good. Sydney Blackburn now with 12 points. The former Lady Mustang from Waterville High School at Valley Heights. Shot up, no good. Rebound comes down to down to Tramble. Tramble has the ball stolen away. Ball on the floor. And we get a little pushing and a shoving on the floor. Between number 31, Asia Powell, and Jamaica Dalla Highland. That it's Missouri Valley basketball. Checking the ball game first time tonight, Lachey Scales. Number 13, a 5'4 freshman out of Kansas City, Kansas. And Amani Simmons also checked back in the Highland lineup. Ball ahead. Scales with the basketball. She'll penetrate the free throw line. Had the ball knocked away momentarily. Highland with possession. All the way down to the low post. Ball stolen away by number 32, Meslett. Here comes Young with the runner. No good. Jamaica Dowell with the basketball. Excuse me, that's number 11, Imani Simmons. Shot up by Blackburn, no good. Blackburn with her own rebound will put it back up again and finally get the foul. Foul's going to be on number 30, Joey Ash, her first personal. And Sydney Blackburn at the free throw line with 12 points. Shot is up and good. She's now got 13 in the game. Two 12 to go in the contest. Four Lady Scotties up 83-54, trying to get their 84th point. And they do as the 14th point goes in the books for Sydney Blackburn. Sydney with a good ball game tonight. Checking in for Highland, number 4, Leandra Wilson, as Goldie Woody will come out. Ash with the basketball, they give it off to Mislett. Mislett penetrate, gives it back out to Young for three. Her shot no good. Here comes Imani Simmons. Simmons goes in hard. Ball goes high off the back of the glass. Rebound pulled down by Humphrey. Collins now with the basketball. Ball knocked away by Scales, and she steps out of bounds. It'll go back to the Lady Vikings of Missouri Valley. Naya Young with the basketball, the freshman out of Baltimore, Maryland, has put on a show this afternoon with her ball handling skills. Shot is up, no good, by number 12, Devin Collins. Highland with the rebound, and here comes Leandra Wilson with it. Top of the circle to Veach, now back to Wilson. She'll throw up a three in front of the Highland bench. That's off the back of the iron, no good. And Joey Ash with the rebound from Missouri Valley. Thank you. Left-hand side, Collins for a three. That one's short. Rebound comes off to number 11, Amani Simmons. Simmons quickly down the floor. The layup up and good by Leandra Wilson. Leandra now with 5 points in the game. seconds to go in the ball game. Highland going to come away with their sixth victory of the year versus one defeat. Shot up, no good. And Highland will have the basketball. The shot clock is off. 20 seconds to go in the ball game. All the way in, Simmons' shot, no good. Gets her own rebound, puts it back up, not good. There's Veach with the rebound. Wilson now with control of the basketball. Blackburn over to Scales. Scales lobbed it into Veach. Veach cannot control it. The ball goes out of bounds. It'll stay Missouri Valley ball. And your final score tonight from Grover C. Redford Gymnasium. It's Highland 86, Missouri Valley JV 54. Highland goes to 6-1 on the season. And they'll take on Southeast Nebraska this coming Tuesday in Ben Allen Fieldhouse. I'll wait for Ivan to give me some stats. We'll be back in just a second. Scoring summary for Missouri Valley unofficially. They were led in scoring by Kalia Kimry with 9. Heiga had 8. Mislett had 8. Swisegood with 8. Devin Collins had 6. Aaliyah Humphrey had 7. Bailey Topple with 3. Nia Young with 3. And Nicole Oldie with 2. Unofficially for the Lady Scotties, they were led by Sonia Vukoff with 26 points. Thailand had 2 other players in double figures, Cheyenne Young and Sydney Blackburn, both with 14 points. Jamaica Dow finished with 9. Jordan Salas had 6. Goldie Woody had 6. Leandra Wilson with 5. Bailey Farrell finished with 4. And the final score is number Deshell Claiborne finished with 2 points. For the Lady Scotties, they shot 51% from the floor, 27 out of 49. They were 3 of 10 outside the arc for 30%, and they were 23 of 32 from the free throw line for 72%. Again, highly led in scoring by Sonia Vukoff, 26 points. She made 11 out of 14 for 78% tonight. She was 0 for 2 outside the arc. She was 4 of 5 from the free throw line. Leading rebounder on the night, Vukoff had 9. And Jamaica Dow finished with 8 rebounds on the contest. Amani Simmons finished with 6. Assists were like this, Simmons with 3 and Tramble with 3. And Tramble also led Lady Scotties with 3 steals. Again, the final score tonight from Marshall, Missouri. Your Highland Lady Scotties 86, the Lady Vikings of Missouri Valley JV 54. We will see you on Tuesday. Good night, everybody. You've been watching the Scotty Sports Network.